Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Jamie Plays with me, Jamie. Today we are having another look at Star Trek New Horizons. And we are playing as the Borg, and we are at war with the Hirogen. So that's, we'll basically be finishing up our war today. So great for all of that stuff. Let's sell some of that. And some of that. And I guess some of that too. Sounds good. Sell some of those. Yeah. So here. So question is, why don't I finish expanding Unimatrix 2 first? Unit complex 2 first. And then let's go for the interlinked computational array. And then what I'll do is, once this is finished constructing, that other construction ship, we'll build another one. So we've deconstructed a colony. And then Sandor, you're now going to go to McAfee and, yeah, do the same thing. Enter orbit. If we go over here to Rosario, oh, you have 11. Actually, it might be a good idea to deconstruct you as well. But more importantly, in Idrin's Lodge, 47. Beautiful number. So here, let's resettle you to there, and it's at the very bottom. Here, we're going to have enough, more than enough to guarantee jobs for that. Upgrade you as well. Oh, so we are now at that kind of time limit. So actually, why don't I have you come here and just invade? Nothing else we're going to be able to do at the moment. Let's sell some more of that. That. Let's buy some minerals. Another 5,000 of that. Yeah, should be fine. So the Parada shipyard, downgrade. You let us harvest the colony. And then I'll send it to Idrin's Star. And it will do that same kind of thing. Oh. Yeah, we don't want our transport ship to suddenly be ambushed here in Rosario. Oh yeah, you're still going. Good. Oh, and now you're gonna have to jump back. So harvest that colony, then come to Idrin's Lodge as quickly as possible. And here, oh, you're fighting the battlecruiser. Let's take you and go to Renfo. And I think I'll leave the rest of this for the Hirogen. They can keep it. So let's downgrade this. You will go there. There is a planet there with 15 pops. Why don't you go upgrade? No, not an Idrin Star. You go to the Unicomplex. Yep, and it looks like this is the last, basically, the remains of their fleet. So you, why don't you attack that and then attack that? Destroy the battlecruiser. Ah, would be wonderful. Nope, it fled. And that's going to flee, unfortunately. So we're invading the planet. Armies. They have some armies. They have technically have more armies than I do, actually. We might lose this. Oh well. That means is we need to build better armies, which we can finally do. Not finally do, but then we can focus on that. Yeah, let's go to Barber. So, new research. Let's go for interspatial charges. Yeah. Oh, did we take over? No, we haven't taken over Rosario. It looks like we're actually losing. That's okay. My main objective is really to scoop Idrin. Saldar, let's downgrade. So they will be added to our own. And you're on the way, 79 days. Good, so it looks like we'll be able to scoop before they can force us to peace. So, adaptability, this would give us things like hit points for defensive platforms, nanite production increase, resettlement cost increase, sorry, decrease, defensive army damage increase, unity bonus, nanite per job reduced, complex drone output increase, monthly unity increase, upkeep from jobs. -5% research point bonus. Actually, let's go for this. I think this will be more useful for us right now. Lindquist. Yeah, let's take. Oh, maybe just take Lindquist. Don't take any others. Although I could have come over here and taken some of these, but it doesn't really matter in the end. This will be the end of our war with the Hirogen. And I don't want to have a new border anywhere. We don't want to give them that excuse. Boom. That's ours. Beautiful. So you. Let's downgrade you as well. So, here. Planet summary. Ah, yes, we can now build more stuff. So, drone repurposing center, first and foremost. And then three astro mining bays. You, drone repurposing center, and astro mining bays. Let's build some houses while we're thinking about it. The max. The max. And oh, look. The maximum. The hub segment. Let's upgrade. Let's go for that. So. You. Oh, okay. So you're about to take care of that. This one will be taken care of eventually. Let's move that down. We don't need that right now. That doesn't really matter. So. Great. We're meeting people here. Let us harvest the colony. Yeah, and it should finish just before we're forced to peace out, Girl Scout. And then from here, go upgrade. So you're sitting here in Unicomplex, let's have you upgrade. And then move to Kazon. And you here, let's have you. Wait, Bedard. Yeah, let's have you move here. Enter orbit, and then have them upgrade there. Can also build ships. Upgrading seems to be going well. You go to Idrin Star. I think we need to protect this construction vessel. This science ship is just sitting there. Let us, yep, recruit you and explore. You here? Oh, actually, let's go here. So that's been built. Okay, so this science ship here should build a unicomplex. Where can we build a subcomplex though? Oh, we can build it on certain planets. Good to know. So you build a megastructure. There, unit complex. Don't die. Wouldn't be very good if you died. Oh, we've met the Klingons and new research. Let's go for army experience gain. You will be there in 23, 2, 1. Ah, okay. Good. That's just what we needed. Now, go upgrade. Ah, actually. Go to Bedard Station. We don't need to upgrade there specifically. Actually, I don't want to either. Although, that would be a good place for a station. So yeah, we shall hang on to it. Speaking of stations, why don't we upgrade some more of them? Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Also, why was that never built? Upgrade, upgrade, and then three left. So, how is this coming along? Still upgrading. Oh, and building probes as well. Okay. Let's move the probes down. Telok Stellar Industries. Great to see you, I guess. That's here on Sherman's planet. Rebels of Unidentified Empire. Okay. Fine by me. You're occupied by the Sana Command. You're partially occupied by the Cardassians. Ah, so it seems that the Federation is not doing so well at the moment. Well. Cardassian and the Sana. Attacker. Oh, although their war exhaustion of the Cardassians is much higher. Interesting. Okay, collapse all that down. Here, let's go for the secondary maturation chamber. Unimatrix. Oh, we have three drones here. Let's resettle them to here. 1, 2, 3. And your, we'll be dealing with your issues. They'll be added to our own. Resettle these pops. Let's go here. Let's say 1, 2, 3. And then, oh, 2 here. Let's do that first. And now let's go to, yeah, 31 don't have a job in Gamma. Makes sense considering they were all, wait. This Gamma, okay. So we'll need to build housing there. No. Should we? Nah, I guess I was about to say, should we come over here and try to scoop this planet? But to be honest, I mean, we can be fourth piece. Let's just do auto. We'll accept this for now. Good. So that's that. Now the question becomes, so you're here, let's upgrade you. Go for upgrades. You should be finished soon-ish. At the Unicomplex, which is here. Upgrading, yep, okay. Investigate. Here, let's go for a drone repurposing center. We shall then go for fusion reactors. Here, fusion reactors, and fusion reactors, and oh look! Well, Astro Mining Bay, that's fine. This one is full and can't handle anything else. So let's go 1, 2. So you all also have housing issues. Good to know. So lots of upgrading again. Although only 5 in the pipeline. I guess maybe it's because of the dilithium. So if I were, okay, great to meet you, don't really care. Dilithium, let us sell that. Get that dilithium, sell that. Yeah, let's try that. You now need to be resettled. Let's go there. Reinforce ships, so now we have a pyramid. Or we shall be getting a pyramid. New research, let's go for all the assault army health and damage could be nice. But I think charge torpedoes, let's go for station subspace field. Yeah, let's try that. And you need to be upgraded. I'm getting a little bit laggy. So upgrading, that's going to take that long. Wow. That's a long time. Okay, well, not much we can do about that. So, how are... didn't mean to pulse. How are these upgrades coming along? So this is going to take a while as well. Okay. But once you're done, I would like for you to come up here. No. Let's go to Mari, I think. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. This is almost done. It's literally just that vessel left. This one's going to take a while longer. Actually, what we can do, send it to the Unicomplex as well. Yeah, which is here. And then I'll have the rest of it upgrade. I can't build any more ships anyway at the moment. Have you upgrade, and those three upgrade. And let's move those two up here. Let's have those two upgrade, and this one. Ah. Great. Let's have you upgrade. Those are set to be built. That's done. Oh, actually, I can build one of you and let's say one of you. Nope. One of the high foci. Here, let's have those upgrade. Let's go for... oh, we're building those. Okay, good. Two high foci and two energy. Let's put the maintenance station up higher. Actually, that can move down. We need the job first. That's more important at the moment. Build another one, and you, let's have you upgrade. So where are you? You're an Omega. Oh, that can upgrade again. Ah, how novel. So if we... Kazon, you're a member world of the Dominion. Yes, okay. How are you doing? Still with the Praler, who are also considered pathetic. These two, I assume, are still... oh. I assume incorrectly. They no longer have a defensive pact. Oh, but they're in a coalition with the Trape. Oh, okay. So they've just upgraded to a coalition. That's fine. I can still destroy you. So once you upgrade, then go to Mari. We've met the Gorn. Nice to meet you. The Fendomar have really expanded. So here. Let's move all of these up. So, I wish there was a way to mark them as kind of, this is full, don't worry about this one. Let's go for analysis. Here, ah. That can move down. 9 and 9, so that would be 18. Yeah, that will be good. Because that will give us the housing we need. But we will need to move some of this population off of Unicomplex 01 Gamma. Speaking of Unicomplexes, how is this doing? 82%. Good to hear. Rosario, can I? I cannot currently scoop that planet. That's fine. Oh, what I'm gonna do, actually, why don't you come up here to Orlando? No, that's gonna take 3 years. Just kidding. Move to Bedard. Yeah, Bedard. Here, let's have you upgrade. Let's also finish upgrading everything else. Oh, this is gonna be a energy weapons array. So you can upgrade. Okay, that's it. So one of our science ships has just returned. So upgrade and then go explore. And this one's coming back. Oh, it will be back in about a minute. We'll see it when it gets here. So you're there. You are going to stay there. This one, upgrade, and then automatically explore again. Now that really does... Oh, sorry, these are building. I thought that was upgrading for a second. But to say, that takes a really long time. Almost as long as it takes to build a pyramid. Resource storage full of all of that stuff, but there's nothing I can do with that. Oh, actually, let's leave it running. Can I recruit armies that use Omega? So drone army, those are the normal ones. Armored drone armies have a base upkeep cost of nanites, but I don't have Omega armies yet. Okay, that's fine. Hirogen are better than the Borg, actually. That's good to keep in mind. So, Hirogen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Prelor, where are you? Hirogen. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Recruit Hirogen, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. and Hirogen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that will be 50 in total. So minus 50 nanites, yeah, we should be fine. We're producing 217 per month. And then, so we, it's, there are no... Yeah, none of my armies aren't taking up energy, they're then taking up nanites, which is fine by me. So that will be all of that. Oh, here we go. As the Borg Collective has grown, so too has the capacity and necessity for elements of the Collective to operate in relative isolation. This isolation is necessary to prevent recurrent decision loops and feedback paths that would otherwise emerge due to the finite speed of transwarp communications. But it comes with inherent risks to the cohesion of the Collective. Self-monitoring nodes within Uniconflict 01 hub have alerted the discovery of a potentially catastrophic ethos/identity fragmentation path building across a number of secondary nodes. The effort to repair these nodes is substantial, but could prevent a fracturing of the Collective itself. Expend the maximum resources, sufficient or minimal? Let's go for maximum. So I think that will be like Unimatrix 0, for example. And I don't want that to happen, if I can avoid that. Because, yeah, no matter how well you play, they're then proportional to your size and that kind of stuff, and it really kind of hurts. It's really difficult to recover from that. So you can upgrade. So let's upgrade you. This is upgrading... You're fine. So how long before the Hirogen can attack me again? 73. Okay, so in the next episode, we are going to take out the Zal Technocracy and the Trabe Alliance. I hope you have enjoyed this episode. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!